This character speaks to all religions and tries to unify all people. Jew, Muslim, Christian, unbeliever. You see, friend, all religions expect a coming Messiah, be it Christ or Isa or Maitreya, no matter. This character shows the vulnerability in all people, who yearns for hope. But friends, everyone will be deceived who is not grounded in Scripture. Actually, the Bible predicts that Satan, also known as Lucifer, will appear before Christ's coming as Jesus and will try to deceive the world in believing he is Jesus. It will be much more charismatic than this Messiah series can ever portray. In fact, friends, the Bible says in Matthew chapter 24, and this is actually Jesus Christ speaking, from verse 23, "Then if anyone says to you, 'Look, here is the Christ,' or 'There,' do not believe it." Jesus prophesied, he predicted, that one day in future, in the very end, Satan will appear and masquerade himself as Jesus Christ. "Therefore, if they say to you," in verse 26, "'Look, he's in the desert,' do not go out. Or, 'Look, he's in the inner rooms,' do not believe it." Friends, it's almost exactly what we see in the series Messiah portrayed. Lucifer actually portraying that he's Jesus Christ. But Jesus says, "For as the lightning comes from the east and flashes to the west, so also will the coming of the Son of Man be." Everyone will see it simultaneously, not on TV, but miraculously. Satan will not be able to do it this way. He will be in one place at one time on earth somewhere. Yes, the TV cameras will roll, as we can see in this series. Then there's another verse that says in 1 Corinthians chapter 11, verse 14, "And no wonder, for Satan himself transforms him into an angel of light." Satan has the capability to transform himself into another being, Jesus. Now the question is, how can we make sure we will never be deceived, thinking it is Jesus while it is not? Friends, there's a prophecy in Scripture that says that Jesus, when he comes with the second coming, will never, ever touch this earth with his feet. Let me quickly share it with you. 1 Thessalonians chapter 4, verse 16 and 17 says, "For the Lord himself will descend from heaven, not in a tornado as the series depicts, with a shout, with the voice of an archangel, and with the trumpet of God. Then we who are alive and remain shall be caught up together with them in the clouds to meet the Lord in the air." Friends, please note, his feet will not touch this earth. No, it will not. We will be lifted up and we will meet him in the air. This is the way to be safeguarded against deception, friends, by the word. This is not Jesus or Isa or the Messiah. Now, it seems as if the producers will portray him as the coming Antichrist, since in the last episode, everyone thinks he's exposed as a hoax and yet on his way to Israel in a plane. Now we see that the plane is shot down and everyone dies except him. And then miraculously, he raises two people from the dead. Now friend, this makes this even a greater deception. I'm speaking of this production. If this character is the coming Antichrist, this Netflix production is deceiving millions. I'm currently busy with my doctoral dissertation on apocalyptic prophecy and the Antichrist. And friends, he is not who you think he is. Please subscribe to my new channel and please look out for the next videos. Friends, I'm going to share with you exactly who he is, who the Antichrist is. as we unfold apocalyptic prophecy in future.